4 years ago, we used to have one. And everybody was going there just to take a picture of it and say, wow, we see a lionfish. Now, if you dive there, it's thousands.
Home is not here in Cyprus. This is a hotbed for these things growing. They don't have no natural predators, so it's really important for the environment to remove these, but also for diver safety.
Grill, fries with the skin, with no skin, fillet. You can make a risotto, or you can make whatever food you want. You can use it as long as you remove the spines that has the venom.